thing that's unfortunate about it is that the fellow who was in charge of that decision-making process, Noah Falstein, decided he was nervous that we'd get in a lot of trouble, too much trouble for putting an Easter egg in. So he buried the thing so deep down that I can't even remember this complex series of things that you have to do to get it to show up. Guaranteed no one ever find it.